Hey guys, I'm here with Pinstripe TV. I'm standing here with Andrew Buckler. Andrew, thank you so much for having us here at the Fall 2011 show. So tell us a little bit about the brand and how long the brand's been around.
Buckler is actually, it's coming up for his 10-year anniversary.
10-year anniversary, okay.
Yeah. This collection is based on sort of anonymous art, which is street art, where a lot of artists are now using the media and using the street as a way of creating their art and their pictures and their ideas. And we took a big element of that and brought it into the collection. And that's one of the reasons why we're also doing it out on the street.
So who would you say is your customer? Who's the guy that would wear
Buckler? There's a lot of guys who wear Buckler. I mean, it's an interesting demographic. It starts anywhere from sort of 20 up to about 40, 50. It's more of a style in a sense rather than an age. It's somebody who's very much into music.
Okay. Now, as a men's designer yourself, do you have any like other designers that you look for inspiration when you design clothes?
Yeah, I mean, sometimes I tend to look at some of the Belgian designers I like a lot.
Cool.
Dan de Meester.
Right now we're standing at the Andrew Buckler store in Soho, and I know you have another store somewhere here nearby.
We have one in the Meatpacking. We have this store in Soho. We have stores in Toronto, London.
Okay. Any idea? Any plans of opening up anymore?
Or yeah, we're working in LA at the moment to try and figure out.
Okay. Yeah. All right. So let me ask you: you've done men's for 10 years. Any plans on doing women's next?
Maybe.
Right. Well, guys, there you go. This is Pinstripe TV. Andrew Buckler, thanks again. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thanks. Cheers. Thank you.
Don't you understand, oh my little girl?